Mr. Alfaiz Khan and Mr. Priyanshu Benua are managing director of this company. Every month, the departmental managers meet to discuss high-level issues in the company. Alfaiz is leading this month's meeting. So, good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
Thank you very much for being here on time. We have got a lot to do today, so let's get started now. Yes, Mr. Alfaiz Khan.
Everyone has got a copy of the agenda. Can I draw your attention? This is my project. It says a presentation of Edutainment. The presentation is going to be given by Mr. Bilal Ahmed and Mr. Priyanshu Benua. Yes, Mr. Priyanshu Benua.
We are a representative of the Edutainment company. We contracted to carry out the work. Yes, Mr. Bilal Ahmed.
So item 1 is relocation and plans for flexible working. Now, as you know, Ms. Ikra Khan and her team have been working on plans to extend flexible working all across the company. So Ms. Ikra Khan, I can begin by asking you to fill us in on your progress.
Sure thing, Mr. Bilal Ahmed. Before everyone, I would like to say thank you to you and your team for all the hard work. This is my project and Ms. Anya Khan will explain this presentation.
Thanks, Ms. Ikra Khan. I am a bit concerned about working with the system of car hours and then flexible hours, but I think we all need time to study through Mr. Priyanshu Benua's proposal.
According to my presentation, we could include essay writing, listening, reading and speaking session. As well, we should include tongue twister, conversation, group discussion, pronunciation game, flashcards, action game, run to the board game, memory name game, syllabus nap, buzzer round, dialogue drama and phrases.
We could also include rapid fire, jumble word, puzzle game, interview, viva, match the following, fill in the blanks, crossword, dictionary game, picture game, grammar, crash course, personality development, and business English.
We could include confidence building session, presentation skills, public speaking, interview skills, time management, role playing, and extempore.
Yes, including vocabulary, accent training, practice use of grammar, pronunciation accuracy, word power building, idiomatic and phrasal English, fluency techniques, guided conversation, linguistic expressions, accent, neutralization, British accent, American accent, and intonation.